That's going to be the shortest world record that's been held by anybody of this game so far. So that'll be fun. Thanks, Chris. I know I am frozen. I know. All right, let's see how this goes. I can straight up beat that time. It's gonna come down to how well the run goes. I lost a run that I was 28 seconds ahead of PB the other day, entering Risky's hideout, so if we can keep up with that, we can easily beat it. Just depends. Slow time so far. It's okay. Kind of warming up, so it's fine. Cranberries. I've had those also. They are pretty good. Movement mistakes there. It's fine. Still trying to get down the Shantae movement for breaking pots optimally with hair. Getting better. Still got a ways to go though, before it becomes second nature. Thank you. Yeah. It seems like they're not talking much about anything they're working on, which is kind of weird to me. Not a good start. I've been like 6-7 seconds ahead here a couple of times in the last couple days. Paul's not hitting this middle guy at all. Oh. feel like that section right there is one of the most finicky. You can easily save or lose multiple seconds just because of pirates and whether or not Pike Ball hits them, which is kind of frustrating. Garbage so far. I'm not even sure what I'm doing wrong. Remember to grab the two pots in Mermaid Factory, so I don't have to grab the ones in Tasseltown. That's an important thing to remember. Good gem count. That's worth the second and a half to do that. It's a lot faster than going into the secret room in Tassel Tower to get the extra pots. And I think our gem count is really healthy now, so... Every gem and every orange. Alright, this matters. We're not that ahead on time here, so we need to have a good mermaid. Good mermaid. That should save us. We should be around 10 seconds ahead after that, I think. Which is good enough to continue the run. Despite the fact that the start was bad. Okay, good. I've had runs that are like 16, 17 seconds ahead here, but whatever. 11 is good enough. Okay, it just missed my down input. I don't know why this game drops so many inputs, but it does. Yeah, we just lost half a second because of that. Okay, Caramel. Okay, Birdseed. Remember to buy a Fireball and Warp Dance. Back to Uncle. Hey, Solid, what's up? Solid. Your time's too good, man. I can't do it. Those gems. That sucks. Wasted the extra cycle that I had there. I had to try. Could have saved a couple seconds, but whatever. It's just how it goes. Really? Why would it not jump? This game eats so many fucking inputs, man. Is that why solid? Darn. I feel bad for you then. Always sucks when the game eats your inputs and prevents you from getting world records, right? Well, they were made by the same company. So, that only makes sense, J-Rocker. Grab the edge. Dang it. Frickin' monkey, dude. Well, considering we used an orange, we only lost, you know, most of a second. I'm fine with that. Thanks, game. I hate Fireball. Gotta be more careful with that. I've been losing a lot of time on this boss lately because I keep on freaking undershooting my fireballs. I don't want to do that anymore. I haven't played the remastered DuckTales. Did they do a lot different from the original, the NES version? Is that how that works, Chris? Nice. All clear. Okay, straight back to Tasseltown. Nice! We saved seconds. That's good. Something we don't usually get. Okay, back to Tasseltown. I'll probably retry it at some point solid. I never said I'm totally done with V. I just haven't had a reason to play it lately, and I've been, had a lot of other games to play. But I'll probably go back to V at some point and just try to improve sometimes and have some fun and do some Hellspawn stuff. Okay, we want to have 400 gems by the time this is over. I'm probably going to have to go for that secret pot just because we missed the one in Tasseltown, the desert. Good. Blinderella. I'd totally be down with that. That's really generous of you, Solid. Okay, 396, that's fine. Okay, warp dance again. Remember to get the stakes. any of the elephant pot. We missed some gems on one of the grabs up there. There's a blobfish. She is in fact a foxy grandma. Home. The foxiest of grandmas, in fact. Okay, Twitch and Vinegar. Okay, three potions, scimitar, and silky cream. Not a fun fact, darn. That sounded fun to me, except I guess the part where you can't swim. Remember, we're gonna lose about 8 seconds later to determine monster egg, so we're only really about 23 seconds ahead here. Though, we could just skip the monster egg and try to save those 8 seconds. Hey, Festus, what's up? Thank you. Yeah, it was for Dark Messiah. I didn't do much talking, though. Yeah, Adam is on this couch and Stonk, but neither of them talked. Okay. Of a slow ammo baron. I got nervous about dying. Okay, ammo baron's castle, bathhouse. Talk to the doctor. Wait, which game is solid? That was a slow ammo baron, jeez. Not sure what happened there, but didn't have enough damage to kill him fast, somehow. Never really sure on that boss. It's kind of hard to optimize. Crash Team Racing? Oh. I can't promise that I would be any good at that game. I don't think I'm very good at racing games. I'd play it, but... Hey, bossy. Okay, bathhouse. Okay, go to Mermaid Falls. Thank you. I'm sure there's a lot of other things to it, Chris. And movement in that kind of a game is very different from movement in this kind of a game. I like racing in games, that's for sure. Yeah. Just a little different. I'm not really good at everything. There are lots of games I'm bad at. Skip the egg. I don't know. Okay. If they were actually mazes, yeah. Seven of the seven cheese. Okay, losing 8 seconds here. Maybe nine because of turning in the monster egg. That's expected. Fair. We have like a few seconds to save on graveyard. The run probably is gonna die there anyway, so it's not a run ever until graveyard's done. That's bad. That's really bad. Whatever. It goes like 6 or 7 seconds. Now we need a really good Tinker Brain to be able to get world record this run. That's a huge time loss. Graveyard is just hard. It just is. It's the only hard part of the run, really, in terms of platforming. We're still even, okay. Well, that's... yeah, whatever. I guess I'm just an idiot and my graveyard was just that bad. Good enough graveyard, I guess, somehow. Anyway. I think TKY is getting attack speed now, from what I've seen lately. I'm pretty sure he does. I think we convinced him that it's better. Okay. Item shop, sword for Grandma's hat, buy an extra set of potions, then go get the iron slab and the zombie hamster. Wow! What? I mean, that was a nice fight. I didn't think it was that nice. All clear. Wow. All right, then. Item shop. Buy potions. Okay. Foxy Grandma. Castletown. And then go to Baron's Castle for Zombie Hamster. So foxy, dude. Okay, Baron's Castle. Hi, Solgren. What's up, buddy? One high, two high. I love you guys. Whoa, what am I doing? Go freaking Harpy, dude. Totally forgot to go Harpy. That's fine. Probably losing like 2 seconds off of that. Dropped input. Okay, fly home. Notice the game drops the input the most on transforming, like, back into Shantae. I've had that happen so many times, it's actually crazy. Okay. Choke now. Should be losing 2 seconds here or so. Only one. That's perfectly fine.
Let's go.
Tomorrow? Dang, dude. That doesn't even give me enough notice to, like, plan my entire week around that soul game. Come on, dude. You know when Roa comes out, that's like all I'm gonna do for like a week, right? Gotta give a man some notice. Dang it, Solgren. Don't do what Culture 2 did. There, it's released. Uh-oh. Now everyone's gonna leave and not watch my stream, because they just want to play Roa. And that's kind of what I want to do now, too. Screw world record in this game. Who cares? Actual release date is when it's done, TM. Not even the Blizzard soon. It's done more. Okay, that's fair. Now I know, Solgren. That's just your thing. Okay, nice. Alright, it's all about Harpy Corner now. I practiced it. Hopefully it paid off. Hopefully. Lost a few seconds to set up for corner, but it's consistent. I needed to do that. Now I just gotta hope Harpy doesn't drop any inputs for me. That kinda did there. Gonna drop me. Just wait. Go, dude. Don't cutscene glitch. Okay. Good kill. Gonna lose like half a second on that, but it's fine. Or a second. This run's gonna be close, guys. Alright, it's all about Tinker 2. I should have a lot of time to be able to save here, but you can always choke it. Sick. Oh, that was beautiful. Oh my god, that was beautiful. Okay, stay back. Just stay back and play safe. Not over yet, guys. Okay, line this up. Wow. Oh my goodness, dude. That Tinker 2 was perfect. Oh. That was crazy good. I mean, that's probably still not as good as TKY can do it, but that was still pretty dang good. Oh, man. Shark, please. I was right, Chris, but I kind of meant that as a joke. Gosh, that's fast. I way underestimated how much time I had to save on Tinker 2. That's all there is to that. I thought I was gonna save maybe 10 to 15 seconds, and I saved freaking over 30. What? Oh. I thought, yeah, I was expecting to have, like, around, like, a 107, like, 15 or something with the time that I was getting there. And then it's, like, a minute ahead. Like, what? That's insane! Please give us Bikini Shantae. RNG gods. I just want that because that would make this run perfect for now. That was with a bad graveyard too. 59:10 playtime. Yeah, we got the good picture. Alright. GG.